friend.
Does it make sense to people that happened? That we make art from that?
Let me start over. I think dramatically that it's important to show conflict and resolution.
In the effort to find art, like theater art, in inside conversations. The quest is, what is that? What are those views? What is the drama and epiphany? Is there drama? What is an epiphany? I pose that question. And so who can answer the question? What's the heart of the matter in the sense of, what's the heart of the matter? What do you find interesting? What's interesting? We can collectively, we can make a story out of these two people. Do you know what I mean? But it wouldn't be necessarily the story that we're pursuing, because the story we're pursuing is, what's the truth of insight? What are the questions? And what do they do to somebody's certitude? How does somebody's certitude succumb to curiosity? How does what you think you believe become different?
For me, what's so compelling about all of this is the transformation or the evolution or the wonder that happens here. That happens for me.
Which is, what is interesting about what we're doing? We've got ore that is non-smelted. Do you know what I mean? We've got insight conversations, and we've got a device, you know, the strategy, and something we're actually learning. We probably, I think, would all agree, has a benefit. It's like a positive thing. It's a good thing. But we're not doing a public health announcement. We're trying to create, like, a piece of art. There is a truth in it. It's an unusual thing, and therefore, it's captivating to me. What is insight, trying to figure out where's the play. There's a play in it to me, that's theater. It is by virtue of the struggle to find it, it will emerge.